my darling daughter Aggie. I used to think of racism as unkind and cruel acts carried out by few individuals. But in the 28 years since you were born, I've realised that racism is a whole system of dominance locked deeply into a culture that privileges some groups over others. I'm so proud of you, Aggie. You are so beautiful and strong, but that's no surprise because you are a descendant of the Windrush Generation.